A 74-year-old Sheboygan woman will stand trial for the death of her infant daughter more than 50 years ago.
12 News' Abe Lubetkin has new information on the high-profile case, new at 10.
In a courthouse less than a block from where prosecutors say Ruby Klokow killed her 7-month-old daughter in 1957, Ruby watched her lawyer enter a not guilty plea on her behalf. Hands shackled, wearing a jumpsuit and sandals, the mother accused of throwing her baby to her death more than half a century ago faced the courtroom. The death was ruled accidental, but Sheboygan police reopened the case after Ruby's son James approached them in 2008, saying his mother killed his sister. Several people close to the family subsequently told police Ruby abused her four kids terribly. And after Wednesday's hearing, one family acquaintance said Ruby may deserve the maximum sentence.
If she did what she did to her, that I heard all the things that she did do, she deserves to have the 25 years.
In Wednesday's proceedings, forensic pathologist Dr. Mark Wittick testified he'd reviewed the original autopsy and concluded that baby Janine Klokow could not have died from a fall from a couch, as Ruby claimed in 1957. The defense questioned that assessment.
There's no new forensics, there's no new technology, there's nothing that should make a difference as to the opinion. I think we heard today that there's just kind of a different mentality as to how we look at those types of injuries these days.
Ruby shook her head several times as Sheboygan Police Detective Paul Olson described recent interviews he conducted with her. Those conversations will likely feature prominently in the expected trial.
You know, I think it's a strong circumstantial case. It's coming out of her mouth, and you know, her statements were recorded. People can listen to them.
Roughly half a dozen relatives turned out to watch today's proceedings. The judge asked some of them to leave because they might be called as witnesses in a trial. Ruby's son James was not in attendance. In Sheboygan, Abe Lubetkin, WISN 12 News.
Ruby Klokow's attorney asked the judge to reduce Ruby's $10,000 bond. It was denied. She is in jail tonight. A trial date has not yet been set.